She's as crazy as the old man. The beast will make off with your children. He'll come after them in the night.
No.
We're not safe till his head is mounted on my wall. I say we kill the beast.
We're not safe until he's dead.
He'll come stalking us at night.
Set to sacrifice our children to his monstrous appetite.
He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free.
So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to follow me. The woods, through the darkness and the shadows, it's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer, then we're there at the drawbridge of a castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast, he's got fangs, razor sharp ones, massive paws, killer claws for the feast. Hear him roar, see him foam, but we're not coming home till he's dead. Good and dead! Kill the beast!
No! Let you do this.
If you're not with us, you're against us. Bring the old man.
Get your hands off me.
We can't have them running off to warn the creature.
Let us out.
We'll rid the village of this beast. Who's with me?
There's a torch, mount your horse.
Screw your courage to the sticking place.
We're counting on Gaston to lead the way. Through a mist, to a wood, we're within a haunted castle. Something's lurking that you don't see every day. It's a beast or as tall as a mountain. We won't rest till he's good and deceased. Sally Port, Sally Ho, grab your sword, grab your glove. There's the Lord and here we go.
We'll lay siege to the castle and bring back his head.
I have to warn the beast. This is all my fault. Oh, Papa, what are we going to do?
Now. We'll think of something.
Oh!
We don't like what we don't understand. In fact, it scares us, and this monster is mysterious at least. Bring your guns, bring your knives, save your children and your wives. We'll save our village and our lives. We'll kill the beast.
I knew it. I knew it was foolish to get our hopes up.
Maybe it would have been better if she'd never come at all. Could it be?
Is it she?
Sacre bleu! Invaders!
Encroachers!
And they are the mirror.
Warn the master. If it's a fight they want, we'll be ready for them. Who's with me?
Take whatever booty you can find. But remember, the beast is mine!
The winds of blaze, banners high, people marching into battle, unafraid, although the danger does increase. Raise the flag, sing a song, here we come, the 50 strong, and 50 henchmen can be wrong! Let's kill the beast!
Pardon me, master.
Leave me in peace.
But sir, the castle is under attack.
Kill the beast! Kill the beast!
This isn't working.
Halumia, we must do something.
Wait, I know.
Kill the beast!
What should we do, master?
It doesn't matter now. Just let them come.